What you looking for? Next property, yeah. Push your approach to spotlight. I wanted to see how bad that motherfucker was. I read up on it, it's pretty great. Wake up to the same shit in the same house with the same bricks in the same clothes with the same kicks. I might as well be in jail. KD, stepping at the ballway from a chamber. Yeah, he's changing his gun, he's doing something to it. Yeah, this is all strictly elite. No, this is good stuff here. My son's by the book. Kind of.
Because what's going to happen, now before you get it, but it doesn't just click again, that's going to do is kind of
that's
help
him right there.
Guide this over. Now before you get it to this point here, what I usually do, just for safe measure, is take a little pencil here, go ahead and mark it. Be back in. I did put a little bit of arrow shell inside there. That's going to do is kind of help.
Arrow show you, okay.
Now before you get to this point here, what I usually do, just for safe measure, is take a pencil here, go ahead and mark where the gas port is. About that real nigga shit. Used to be a young follower. Right. I was ignorant. You don't want me to fuck her, go away with that up. Bitch, nigga. I'll drop a bird on your head. That chopper blew a third of the nerves off your head. Talking cash shit, and we murdering that man.
It sounds like the guy from Hand and Oar, the gun company. You know that guy that does all the engraving? Sounds just like him. I'ma get this money, nigga, I'ma live. First nigga in my family with some legal bread. Had to risk it all just to win big.
Give me that mouth. I can stack them
hundreds to.
Yeah. Is it between a mallet and a mullet?
No. Now, I know what a mullet is, but I don't know. They are different. That? I don't know, son. Is that you wanted the rubber one? That one, right? Yeah. I don't even know I had that one there. That's exactly what you need, huh? Yeah, something different. I'm gonna look it up online for you. Well, you got that on there. That's good, huh?
Yeah, I just gotta
take
it up.
Can you see? Hey, what the fuck is that? Oh. That gunshot's a big market, huh? You can do all kind of stuff on it. You can start a engraving company, or you can just sit there and rebuild them or whatever.
Yeah.
I'll return in a little while.
Baby, I got a line on my mind. Why don't you listen, baby? If you been turned back the time, you wouldn't listen, baby.